Today in Nigeria's history, August 17. August 17, 2008, Paul Abayomi Ogundeji, a member of This Day newspaper's editorial board, is shot dead in Lagos by men believed to be armed robbers. 1953, Patricia Ete, the first female speaker of the House of Representatives, is born in Ikiri, Osun State. 2011, Admiral Augustus Aihomo, who was Chief of General Staff and Vice President in the regime of Ibrahim Badamosi Babangida, dies in Lagos at the age of 71. 1941, Ibrahim Badamosi Babangida is born in Minna, Niger State. He was military head of state from 1985 to 1993. 1916, Moses Adekoye Joma Jekodumi, a doctor and a one-time sole administrator of the Western Region and founder of the St. Nicholas Hospital, is born in Abeokuta. And in 1939, the Western Echo, a newspaper, is published by Ebu Ogumefun and D.T. Akinbiyi. Today in Nigeria's history, brought to you by Ojora Olabisi.